Alright. Wow, cutie. Yeah, basically this is Earth Defense 4.1, the Shadow of New Despair, as it's called. It's apparently a remake of an older game, so. Don't have to play that one, but this one's pretty fun from what I've, you know, put into it so far, so. Basically, yeah, let's just jump right in. We're hearing this awesome, amazing music. I guess we'll be Ark, as usual. If I can type. Oh no. Well, this is unexpected. There we go. So we'll do mission. So there's like several modes here, as you can see. We've got mission mode, like that's like the standard mode. There's an online mode, which I haven't played since I don't know anybody else that has this. Versus is similar. And there's also a DLC for difficult missions, but you can get better stuff, so it's really up to, you know, yeah, how much challenge you're willing to deal with. But let's just start with the basics first.
Select the number of players.
One for now. Not sure if there's actually like any sort of opening thing, because you know this is through Wine, so like the emulation's not perfect. But we will see what we can do. I think that's pretty much it. Wait, did I save that? I did. So, when did thank you, good job. Yeah, watch out for the airstrikes. It's very specific. There's an actual like Japanese language like dub for this. It's pretty. No, it's got its own thing, but I think we'll leave it in English for now. It's got its own kind of charm. I guess with that, let's get going. Right now we have the Ranger. Ranger is the basic class. Wing divers. Basically a flying unit, all female as they mentioned.
Air Raider. Aerial
So as you can probably see there, way down, like, it is more for, like, a co-op thing, because you're, from what I understand, you're, like, calling in, you know, assist vehicles and stuff for your other, you know, teammate, so I haven't gotten a whole lot of use with this one.
Fencer. Heavy armored trooper. With the power frame, the fencer is able to carry these giant weapons in both hands. They can be fired
simultaneously. So, fencers are really cool, but, like, they're also really, really slow. And, like, I haven't really gotten used to them yet, but they are very cool. But we'll stick with Rangers for now. So they're pretty versatile. So see, this is all we have, just an assault rifle and a rocket launcher, which is already very, you know, pretty Any heavily equipped for like most games, which for this game that's really like the basic, so let's get rolling. You know, I think we might make it for, let's see. That's a good color. We'll be the white soldier. We'll certainly stand out. I think we want to worry about stealth, but I guess we won't be able to. Won't be mixed up with anyone else. Anyway, let's keep going. I've spent way too much time talking.
Select a difficulty. The higher the difficulty, the better the item drops.
Oh yeah, the better the item drops, but like, basically, Inferno gives the best item drops, but it's quite challenging. We'll start with normal just to get up to a certain stage.
Deploying. This is a
special
mission
flash.
We are broadcasting to you live from the scene. What in the world? Wait,
wait.
People are being attacked by giant insects. Thought to have been exterminated 7 years ago. The insects actually survived.
And yes, they're very insistent about that giant insect thing. You'll hear giant insects near constantly. Alright, so the left trigger is roll. Right trigger shoot. Oh, I guess we better help them. Better help these poor citizens out. And I'm totally not just doing more damage than the invading forces here. That's armor. That increases your health at the end of the battle. Oh my god. They're very useful. This is the first level. Nothing too extreme. As you can see, we're just kind of mowing stuff down here. But yeah, no, this is not one of those games where you want to, well, you can, but generally jumping right into the hardest difficulty is not recommended here for me. And you're free to do as you wish. But probably not something you want to do, darn it. I meant to jump. Jump and roll on the same button. And that's why if you see me do weird stuff from time to time, that's why. Basically to roll, you like want to be moving at an angle, like laterally, I guess. That is a weapon. What is going on?
What did you say? That's impossible.
Response. Oh, wow. That was very close.
Yes, sir.
And yes, you can do more damage than the actual ants.
We haven't seen giant insects in 7 years. Why now?
Why now, indeed? The weird thing is, I'm not sure, they're saying Arizona, but I'm not sure where exactly this one's set. Like, it looks like it's Japan, but I don't remember any specifics that I've seen so far. It's weird if they need to switch from, like, you know, Japan to America, kind of. pretty interesting, if that's the case.
Alright, we got tanks!
Alright, we got tanks. It's got this real, you know, kind of B-movie feel, kind of, look, giant insects. Lots of giant insects dying, and yes, these things can kill you quite easily. Especially the ones that start spitting. Wow. Explosion kind of catch me off guard. Yes, you can actually roll.
Stay close to the armor.
You can actually...
You heard the man.
You can actually roll through, fences. I don't think you can do that in real life. At least I can't.
7 years after the last nest was taken out. Where were these guys hiding all that time? So, the extermination was a lie.
They were lurking underground. So were we living above them the whole time?
Somehow we just know they were living underground. Despite... Oh my god, did I kill somebody? Despite not having any, any evidence there. Also, you, like, if you're with a team and you pick up health, you can heal your teammates if you're playing as a ranger. Okay, I didn't make that clear. Thank you too. But I don't know what the heck is going on. No. And this just kind of long.
But soon they'll be an endangered species.
There's nothing to fear. Let's exterminate them. Yes, sir. Keep the giant creatures away from the tanks.
Let's survive.
We have to protect the tanks. It feels like we're overpowered because this is the first mission. And even then, I'm still getting it. That's because I'm getting careless. But yeah, this is very basic stuff. Initial weapons, everything. This is just a fresh start. No, let me go, please. And all the, like, basically on, well, at least for a while, on normal, easy, and such, like, you're only gonna get the very, very weakest weapons. Wow. That thing actually launched me. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, like, change up my strategy, because it's not working. I'm, like, straight up surrounded. Y'all! Oh, that's right. There's friendly... Ah, that's pretty funny. Anyway, assuming I survive. And it'd be pretty embarrassing to die in the first level, wouldn't you agree? Might as well grab the stuff while I'm here. Where are my, like, am I the only one left? I mean, if so, then I'll just, like, grab some more stuff, you know what I mean? Like, how am I the only... Sad thing is, it's not even, like, no, you don't. Not even like a super high difficulty, so like... Yeah, I guess we'll just take this one out. Wow, but you see they're all level zero. They're like the weakest, in fact, like there's a lot of duplicates, which is not unheard of. That does happen too. But let's see if we got something a little bit more fun. Rangers can equip two weapons. Yeah, this is pretty weak. I think we'll try a grenade launcher. Excuse me, for now. Just a moment. Alright, I think that's a wait. I'm kind of nervous. Hold on. Oh no, okay, we're good. That's good. Oh, sorry, I'm moving the... And it's snapping to something that I don't know. Okay, I'm not trying to be difficult, really. Where is the window? Alright. Move it a little bit further down. Listen to that music, though. Isn't that cool? I think it's pretty cool. Okay, let's, I guess, keep going. Select a difficulty. The higher the difficulty, the better the ID drops. So we can show... Oh. You can see, well, I guess... To say, like, basically each class that you beat a level with on a certain difficulty gets recorded. So basically, there's a medal for each difficulty for each class. So there's about, let's see, 20 medals there. Select a difficulty. The higher the difficulty, the better the item drops. So we'll see how much we can do. That happens sometimes. I'm really not happy about it, but that does happen sometimes. Keep shooting. Yes, sir. It's so weird kind of to see the tanks still surviving, because on Inferno they will almost certainly be dead by now. Or destroyed, I guess not dead in that sense. Also, these citizens are really powerful. EDF. Oh, come on, y'all. It's one. Dead giant insects. That no one gets me like a lot. Man, every time. Oops. My bad, bro. Yes, if that guy just said the bugs, and I think that's one of the few places you hear the bugs, like usually it's, you know, giant insects, like specifically, it's very insistent. But we didn't get anything there except for armor, so on to the... hold on. I'm going to need something longer range. If this is the one I'm thinking. Oh no. This isn't. Yeah, no. This is not yet. This is still. Where the heck are the wing divers? Rangers can equip two weapons. Select a mission. Select a difficulty. Yes. There look like there's more than a few survivors. Oh That was nice. Excuse me?
Wing divers are natural enemies of giant insects. Once they get here, the giant insects are finished.
If only. Kinda can't tell if they're running for me or the insects. That's not a good feeling, to be honest. But I'm going to assume that I'm the heroic one in this. Causing, you know, tons of money and property damage. Waste bullets. We have infinite ammo. Come on, y'all. What's this don't waste bullets stuff? Come on. You know that's not how this game works. It's nothing really. There's more. For now. Certainly not the entire game. Otherwise we just pick wing divers and be easy.
Chance. Exterminate all the giant insects.
With Wing Diver 4. It looks like something happened. Storm team, head to the scene.
Power drive is normal.
What's going on? Giant insects can't fly. There's no way the Wing Divers would lose.
I wonder why they're putting such a big insistence on them not being able to fly. Like, we'll see. Like, flying doesn't really make a difference in this case. And let's check, we got something.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons.
Hand grenade. This is our first flamethrower, I think. But I don't think this is gonna help out here. No, why not? We'll give this a try. If it's what I'm thinking.
Select a mission.
Yeah, I think it is. So let's give it a go.
Select a difficulty. Deploying.
This is Scout 2. We've arrived at the rescue point. There's a web strung up between the buildings.
Help me!
I can't get it off!
The thread! The citizens are being caught!
Can't get the thread off!
What is happening?
What is happening?
We found Wing Divers! How could this happen?
Turn the other side! Rescue me!
I can't get it off! I can't fly! The
thread! This is...
Wing Divers, what happened?
Understood
the situation.
Wing Diver, I'm captured by the enemy! He set a trap to catch us! I can't move at all!
Understood!
Let me go! Help! Help me! Need help! Hurry! I can't!
The enemy is far away!
My Wing Diver!
Storm team, rescue the Wing Divers!
Fine! I'm so happy to be here today!
Just giving up already.
Yes, sir!
Damn it! They're getting closer!
Yes, sir!
Understood.
For dinner
come
tonight.
This way.
Let's go home early.
I wanna die.
I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna die.
Somebody!
Someone, come on the left.
Yes, sir. Converge on the line.
Loading. Back to you for 2 seconds.
Let's look for enemies.
Help me.
The enemies are coming.
Wait.
Don't die.
Double check.
Think about it tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
Battle no. Is one
down. Wait a minute. Something seems off. I didn't even say the web, just the thread. Creatures that evolve faster than humans? Unthinkable.
Select a mission.
So it looks like it's more of these, so... yeah, we'll be doing this again. They say it tastes like crap. Why are you trying to eat it? I'm like, no. Don't do that. Where are they? Like, all I see are the webs. Are there webs? Oh no, I'm fucked. Let you know. What's pulling me?
This is Ohara. Soldiers, I would like to name the new giant insect, Retarius. Retarius catches its prey in a net. Take extra caution. Rescue the people caught in the web. Don't leave them. falling behind no matter what.
Ooh, no. That spitters, dude. Retreating, you're caught in the web.
I'm the only one that can escape. What monsters?
I'm in your debt.
Understood.
This isn't good. I'm out of ammo.
Give us instructions.
All yours.
I just want my magazine!
System okay. Stop. Follow through with the plan.
Yes, sir!
Wow. Oh my god, there's a lot of them.
Has spawned there. We might have to expect more new species coming out later. There is a danger that the flying insects may have evolved, and they could be superior to our wing divers. We can never let the giant insects take over the Earth.
Don't freak out. Stay calm.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god, an underground. These are tricky. I guess I'll try a shotgun. The reason is, like, if I bring explosives, there's a very real chance of me killing off my teammate.
Select a difficulty. Trying higher difficulties can reward you with better weapons. Deploying.
Turn on your helmet lights.
The underground entrance is supposed to be in this mall.
If we leave the giant insects alone, they will continue to evolve unchallenged. We have to wipe them out before that happens. All units, begin operation.
I'm gonna try a shotgun, see if this helps. I still have to be careful, but I should be safer than... Enemy hasn't found us, they're right there. Wow, I'm like terrible at this. Really relying on these guys, but this thing isn't that great.
The underground entrance is just past the station.
Depth crawlers can light up the area for you. Air raiders, call for depth crawlers to support the assault units.
Do we even have like air raiders? Look how they're tripping.
Crap, don't come this way. Keep your cool here.
Yo, you need to hurry up. Oh my god.
Going underground.
I can't believe it. So many giant insects have survived.
It doesn't look like we won.
We won! We'll win the next!
This way! Come here!
It survived after all that? We just have to destroy it! So who the hell said that the giant insects are endangered? Compared to this, humans are the endangered species.
The Ravagers? Might just be waiting for humans to be destroyed by the giant insects.
That's impossible!
Maybe they're waiting nearby.
Stop!
Best house out of here.
We're doing this again, apparently.
I can't move. It's no use. They got stronger.
I'll win this battle. Enemy is close. Let's survive.
No matter
if something
what
happens to me, let my family know. Tell them I was.
There's too many. We can't kill them all.
What happens to me?
This is Ranger 12. Send support.
My god. This is so...
Permission to retreat! Hey! Hold on! Save him! win. But I requested backup from the Air Force. The heavy air support aircraft Whale with the 120mm cannon is heading this way. It will blow the giant insects away.
Yes, sir!
120mm. Big guns. Where? They around this corner? Why are y'all shooting at the wall? Oh, come on. Very dramatic soundtrack.
We can't die here.
Artillery unit dispatching as requested. Self-propelled howitzer and self-propelled rocket launcher are heading this way. Once they arrive, you can get fire support.
The fight starts now.
I'm gonna be a hero.
Correct.
The banter is pretty funny. It almost sounded like he said, "Did you eat lunch?" And I'm like, okay, I don't know what that is or anything, but.
Select a mission.
Alright, so probably we can bring.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons.
Let's see. No time. You know what? We'll give this a try. Why not?
Select a mission. Select a difficult deploying.
Transport helicopter Hydra formation. It looks like the transport unit quarters has arrived.
It's here.
There's so many of these. Sorry, bro. They're not dead yet. That's a bless. I try to keep them from not dying if I can't. A specific mission that I want to get to because it really does help. Let me know and do it all in one time. Well, I think for now that might be good. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this kind of fun side thing for me. Yeah, if you want, well, I can definitely do this again. I just, you know, want to try to aim for what people want to see, so enjoy your whenever you're watching this, and just have a great time, and just want to see you have a meaningful life. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll just back out, save the game and everything. Yes, okay, well, enjoy your whenever you see this, and that, like, I don't have a great day, just enjoy your life. Did I not do that?